Gold prices continue to see bullish formation as we continue the push higher, trading as high as 1757 today. And while that's about 30 bucks off the recent highs from mid-April, it does see continued extension higher as we haven't traded below 1700 since May 12th when we last crossed north of it. So at this point right now, we need to see a significant trade back down below 1700 to see a reversal of this momentum. I think at this point right now, gold is really trading more off the dollar than off anything else, and the dollar continued to make new lows today. At this point, it seems that the dollar is starting to price in all that Fed and congressional stimulus that's been pumped into the market. Obviously, the dollar and this environment can't withstand these levels for so long. Trade tensions and scarcity have been really the dollar's best friends. But at this point, with some of that backing off, we're starting to see the dollar come off. That is also very supportive of gold prices, and it will continue as the dollar likely will continue lower, not only today and tomorrow, but down the road a ways, we should continue to see the dollar trade lower, which will help and assist gold prices higher, regardless of the environment. Lastly, the speculators. Now, we saw them exit slightly more of their long positions last week, but they remain long for the greater part here. And I think at this point, they're looking for dips to buy. They may not get them. So if you do start to see a trade back towards that 1788 high, you're going to see those speculators look to jump in and catch some of that momentum if we pop towards 1800. So at this point, a lot of green lights in gold, the dollar helping, the speculators likely to pile on. And the fact of the matter is that what the Fed and the trade and the government have done here is going to push inflation higher, and that's going to obviously push gold higher in the days and weeks to come. So while we're seeing a modest reversal in momentum since the middle of May, things are only going to get better for gold in the days and weeks ahead.